So hi, we're here today with Dick Fitzgerald, Ladies Bridge in County Cork. Dick, thanks very much for taking the time out.
You're very welcome.
It's a busy time of the year with the harvest. You're just gathering the straw at the background.
Yes.
Tell us how you got on.
The harvest started here on the 17th of July in tremendous conditions. Moisture's down as low as 14%. Between that and about 18% was the highest after getting some drop of rain. The winter barley, I had some quattro and bazooka, and in the two rows then I had some tower and the new variety carnival. Interestingly, the six row performed exceptionally well bushel weight. I've been growing it over the recent 7 or 8 years, and in the beginning it suffered from low bushel weights, was one of the criticisms of it, plus brackling. And I must say this year we had a win on both fronts. The brackling was negligible and it came in at 66 bushel weight on average.
So the more modern hybrid varieties are a step ahead of what you were growing 7 years ago, Dick?
Very definitely.
And how did the crops do for you?
The yields of the six rows were 4.2.
Yeah.
And the moisture averaged out at 15 and 66.2 bushel weight on average.
Yeah.
The two rows did 4.1, roughly 17% moisture and bushel weights of 64.
Okay, and in terms of rotation of where the two rows were and the six rows?
The six rows were on an outside farm because I used that on account of they're less likely to be damaged by crows.
Yeah.
Which are a serious problem in the start of the winter barley because the ground is dry and they're hungry at that stage.
Yeah.
And that was a more challenging site, whereas most of the two rows were after spring beans.
After break crops?
Yeah.
Okay. And you were happy with the performance of all the crops, Dick?
I was, yes, considering the year that it is.